Hi everyone, so this is Shloka this side. Today in this video, I'll be taking you through the steps or the questions that you need to ask your web development company if you are deciding to make an Angular website for your business. Angular is a JavaScript platform developed and maintained by Google itself. It's a front-end technology, and I'll show you in my next slide what needs to be done to make sure that you have an industry standard Angular website and not something else. Please stay tuned. So first we need to open any website. Right now I'm opening our own website, which is webmasterindia.com. Then you need to go to these three buttons that you have, these three dots that you have on the right hand side topmost section. Here you need to go to more tools, and there you need to find developer tools. This can also be opened with control plus shift plus I. I'm clicking on the developer tools. Now this is the section that would open. In this you need to make sure that you are under elements. And in elements, you can see this ng version 15.0.1. This ng version is basically reflecting to the Angular version that our website currently has. Please ask your developer, because this ng version may not be seen here, but some other places. So you can always consult your web development as to how you can see this in your own website. Thank you so much for watching this. With the method that I have shown you, almost 90% of the websites are developed like this, so that you can always verify. But since it's a matter of web development, every website is different and every website may have its unique way of displaying how it is developed in Angular. So we always recommend you please make sure with your web development company that if this is in Angular and how you can make sure that this is in Angular once it has been developed. For more questions related to this, you can always reach us at biz@webmasterindia.com. Our website is also down below, which is www.webmasterindia.com. Thanks once again.